Sheriff's Patrol vehicle 564. 564. Chestnut Street here in, I believe we're in Lawrence City limits, but we are on Chestnut Street. Here he is again, tailgating yet another vehicle. This vehicle's license plate is CG76271, Charlie Golf 76271. Vehicle 564. Again, this vehicle coming down 72221 into Lawrence County, speeding way over the speed limit, tailgating vehicles.
Turn left. Turn left on North Caroline Street. Quarter of a mile. Turn left on Hillcrest Drive.
Look, they're still speeding. Still speeding. Not even using turn signals.
Turn left on Hillcrest Drive, then turn right on Hillcrest Square. Turn right on Hillcrest Square. Feet. You'll arrive at Hillcrest Square, Lawrence.
Excuse me, sir. What's your name?
Sorry?
What's your name?
Davenport.
And your badge number?
255.
Is there any reason why you were speeding to get here?
Sir?
Is there any reason why you were speeding to get here without going to emergent call? And tailgating vehicles in the process?
Tailgating vehicles, sir? I'm
not
sure exactly what you're talking about.
Meaning that you pulled up on vehicle's rear bumper, having to hit on the brakes because you were going faster than the speed limit allowed?
No, sir, I was not.
You weren't?
No, sir.
I have it all on video.
Okay.
It's all right. I'm about to file a complaint on it.
Okay.
Davenport, what was that badge number one more time?
0255. You want me to write it down for
you? I don't need it. So here you go, guys. Yet another Lawrence County deputy that feels like they can do whatever they want to do, and they can't be held accountable. Miraculously, he doesn't even know what tailgating is. It's cool.